Matt Patricia is late to his own meetings. The story of his tardy tendencies, it's grown into a national story after a player who was on the roster this year told the Free Press about it all. It's another strange chapter in Patricia's first year as a head coach here in Detroit, and it came the same day he was asked about punctuality.
I think it just depends on the situation, really. It depends. You know, I mean, there's a pretty busy schedule from those situations, I think, for everybody. I think fluidity is probably the best answer for you. I think it's we definitely, in the game of football, you have to be able to adapt. And I think that's a great kind of, you know, important kind of way to just be able to handle all the situations that come up. Just kind of be fluid in all of them. I think.